Why do I travel? Is it merely for the sensation of freedom? Or is it something deeper? Something more profound? In these moments, my thoughts become clear, as the earth whispers secrets. Tales of creation, told in a language of wind and stone. In these moments, I find a connection to the natural world. Often find myself drawn to the road less taken. This quest for the less traveled road is not just about places, but about perspectives, about seeking the stories that lie waiting, and finding those uncharted paths that lead to the heart of a place. These moments are hard to put into words. It's like the world slows down, and you find a quiet spot inside yourself. So ask yourself this: if you felt the same way, would you travel too?